And now new at noon, the man suspected in three Springfield bank robberies appears in court. Just a few hours ago, Douglas Pinkerman was in Clark County Court answering allegations he robbed Security National Bank twice and a Huntington Bank location as well. During one of those robberies, police claimed that he was armed with a grenade.